Dehydration means your body does not have as much water and fluids as it should. This can cause dry skin, headaches, dizziness, and tiredness. Small children and the elderly are more susceptible to dehydration than adults, as it takes just a 2% decrease in body water. You're at even greater risk of dehydration when you're sick, active, or live in hot climates like we do. So make sure you drink water frequently and keep a bottle with you at all times. Drink water. Live more.